Little kid already has his own butler.
You look so different, by the way, like, because your hair now is like really curly. What do they do every day with your hair?
45 minutes in the chair. I mean, it's they wet it, they blow dry it, flat iron it, put stuff in it, and then it becomes that.
Folks, you can see Gotham tonight right here on Channel 5 at 8 o'clock. David, how'd you get into show business?
Wow. Long story short, my sister really wanted to do it, and when she was about 8, she's 3 years older than me, I was about 5, and I think younger siblings always want to copy their older siblings, and so we took classes for 3 years every Sunday, every 3 hours every Sunday, and that's really all we thought it was going to be, and then different classes, and then my commercial agent saw me, wanted to represent me, I thought I'd get some money for college doing some commercials, and then kind of all happened very organically, it turned into this.
Wow.
What about your sister? Did she get any roles, or is she...
She's focusing. She's in high school right now. She's in 11th grade, so she's kind of busy, really busy with school. She's doing a lot of musical theater.
Meanwhile, you're 14 years old. Your birthday was last week.
Yeah.
What'd you do?
We didn't celebrate too hard. I went out to dinner with Sean Pertwee, who plays Alfred, and they made me a cake on set. I'm going to go paintballing with my friends when I get back to L.A.
Oh, very good.
Cool. Yeah. Hey, not to dwell on your personal finances, but I've always been intrigued about child actors who, you know, are making all this money. Yeah. Gary Coleman was making like 20 grand an episode in 1980. So you can't spend that money until you're like 18 or something like that, right?
Well, yeah. There's like a part of it that goes into a forced savings trust. A saving account that.
But you get a little bit of, you know, walk around spending money at this point?
Yeah.
All right.
What? We're spending a lot of it, I mean, living in New York.
I see.
Yeah, because your family's really from LA, right?
Yeah, I live in LA.
Gotcha. And what about school? How do you balance that?
Well, I'm enrolled in school in Los Angeles, and I have a tutor here, so when I'm here, but I kind of bounce back and forth.
I
go to school in Los Angeles as much as I can, but when I have a tutor here.
And when you go back to school, how do the kids treat you? Is it different?
I've been at that school since I was 18 months old, and so I've kind of grown up. My friends have kind of grown up with me doing this. They're kind of used to it, so it's not really different. I mean, I'm the same person I was a couple years ago.
Keep it up, David. We'll see you tonight on Gotham.
Yeah.
Nice to meet you, okay,
Thank you so much.
Continued success.
Good stuff.
All right.